एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अनदर वीडियो ऑफ डैफ्टी टेम्स। तो फिर आज हम लोग क्या बनाने वाले हैं? आज हम लोग बनाने वाले हैं एक बहुत स्पेशल बर्थडे गर्ल के लिए एक यूनिकॉर्न थीम्ड बैकड्रॉप। तो फिर व्हाट आर वी वेटिंग फॉर, लेट्स गो।
सो द थिंग्स विल नीड आर अ गोल्ड एंड ब्लैक ग्लिटर फोम शीट, सम पिंक, पर्पल एंड ब्लू क्राफ्ट पेपर फॉर मेकिंग द फ्लावर्स, a circular cardboard cutout, glue and scissors, and a very excited birthday girl all ready to help. Well, I think she's excited from inside. So I've started by drawing the pattern of the petals on the craft paper. So you just draw it and then just cut them out. So I've cut 8 of these big petals, and the similar shape but smaller size I've cut 16 petals. Now once all the petals are cut, we'll just have to take a pencil or a refill and just start rolling the edges of the petal to give it a realistic feel. Now once all these steps are done, we'll just have to take our circular cardboard cutout and apply some glue on it. Once the glue is properly applied, we'll just have to start taking each petal and stick them to the board, overlapping each other in a concentric pattern. We'll just have to take two petals and then staple it together or glue it together, just to give it a funnel-like shape. Now repeat the same process with the smaller petals. So basically we have to make three layers of these petals forming a circle, the biggest one outside, and the smaller ones that we cut, the 16 petals that we cut, we divide it into 8 and 8. Now for the center part, I've taken a glitter foam sheet, the gold one, and I've drawn this design on it, and we'll just have to cut it. Now once that is cut out, all we have to do is stick it in the center, just like that. And ta-da, our flower is ready. See, I told you the birthday girl was excited to help. 1, 2, 3, our flowers are ready. Moving on to the unicorn horn. Just draw a pattern of the horn and just cut it out. Now we move on to the eyelashes. I've taken a black glitter foam sheet and I've drawn the pattern. I know you can't see it right now because it's black on black, but this is how it will look. And I'm sorry, I'm holding it upside down. Well, let's try on the eyelashes. No, too big for my face. Now let's start placing it together. Now for the base, I've just taken two white dupattas and I've stitched them in the center. Now just start placing them, the horn at the top and the flowers in a, you know, a headband like shape. There. And I didn't make a video of this, but I have just cut out two card papers, one white and one pink, and I've made these conical shaped ears. Now just take the eyelashes and just place them at a distance from the flowers so that, you know, they look like these eyes, squinting eyes. Now once everything is in its place and you know where what goes, just stick it onto the dupatta with glue, or if you prefer to just stitch it onto the dupatta, that's fine as well. And 1, 2, 3, our backdrop is completely ready. Now all we have to do is hang it in its place. So moving on, we had these unicorn props from a few years back. So I've just taken them and I've placed them on a cardboard cutout in a D shape in a, you know, fan-like pattern, and I'm just sticking them with some cello tape. That is done. All we have to do is take the glitter foam sheet and cut it out in the shape of the cardboard, you know, the D shape, and a little elongated at the end, and just stick it on. So once everything is done, all that is needed to do is hang the backdrop. So what I have done is I have just taken a rope and I am just going to thread it through the dupatta, just like you do, you know, with a ghagra or a pajama. Bas वैसे ही नाड़ा जैसे डालते हैं वैसे ही इस रोप को इस दुपट्टे में डालना है बस. And just staple it on for safety. And now it's time for the reveal. Let's see how our backdrop is looking. And 1, 2, woohoo! It's pretty, isn't it?
Hope that you've enjoyed the video today, because I really enjoyed making this unicorn decoration for the birthday girl, and she seems very happy. And did I tell you that she was excited to help? Right? She was, wasn't she? Well, then this is Dafty Dames signing off. Come on.